Sports on Zorts.
These guys are the champions of the Senior Clinic. East Valley Trojans feel very proud. You guys did such an amazing job out there today. Your teams look very focused, play with so much hard determination. How do you guys keep your team so focused to come out of it for this goal to win a championship?
We just, basically watch a lot of film, a lot of repetition, making sure the kids understand that at this level, it's about fundamentals and execution and working hard. And as long as you do those three things, you come out with a W, and that's what we did today.
Well, I see you guys have these beautiful white T-shirts that are going to stand out, and you guys can wear this T-shirt for the rest of your lives along with your kids. I assure you, you're very proud you guys came out here to win a championship, and that's such a great accomplishment.
It is. And, one thing that we told the boys is if you work hard all season, it's just like a job. If you work hard, you reap the benefits from it. And, they came out every day at practice and gave it their all and continued to get better throughout the season. And here we are, Senior Clinic champions.
Being a champion, tell me, how does it feel?
That feels great, man. It really shows that all that hard work really paying off now. Feels great. Real good, man. Feels real good.
I see the way your kids celebrating. When I see kids win a championship, there's not a better feeling. The hard work you guys put in this year and the dedication, nothing feels better than at the end of the rainbow getting a championship.
Yeah, man, well, these kids, they're special kids, man. Like I said, not everybody gets to the championship, and all their hard work really paid off, man. I'm so glad for them.